Welcome back to Why CareNet. And I'm standing in the sanctuary of First Baptist here in Dixon. And I would like to introduce their associate pastor, Todd Vermilyea, who I've known for many years. And Todd, I would like to ask the question, why does First Baptist support CareNet?
Well, that's a great question. The main reason is because in the Bible, several verses are there, but the one that comes to my mind is Psalm 127. This says, children are an inheritance from the Lord, a reward from Him. And so if we believe the Bible literally, that means these children are precious. And so CareNet has for years helped these children and been there as an advocate for the unborn, but not only an advocate for them, but the mother and the father as well. And so we send monthly contributions, we do fundraisers during the year, but CareNet is the one place that we can send people that are in trouble and they'll get ministry, and we know beyond a shadow of a doubt they'll be taken care of. So it's a privilege to be in partnership with CareNet.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much. And I love going to the facilities and walking into the sanctuary, walking into the different businesses. So if you want to check out the faith community and the businesses that are supporting CareNet, hashtag WhyCareNet, and you'll get the why behind the support. Love you guys.